My name is William. I've already given up hope that anyone would still be looking for us. Did you find my message? Immediately after, the two veiled figures had moved us here. From the hunting lodge, they locked us into this horrible cage. My father's still unconscious since the terrible night when the demon kidnapped us from the hotel. It's as if he's been under the influence of some evil spell. That magic had no effect on me, however. In front of our mass kidnappers, I simply pretended to be also unconscious. I don't know why or how I was resistant to the magic, but then I noticed I had this medallion hanging around my neck. I never had it before, and I don't know who hung it around my neck. It was probably what protected me against the evil power of the demon. Please, take this medallion. You'll need it more than I do. The older one's voice reminded me of Clarkson, the hotel manager. He was very upset, was still recalling his master and saying that it was high time to prepare the sacrificial ritual. The other, younger one, didn't speak much. The older kidnapper also mentioned some shaman from the treehouse, who, as he said, would complicate the whole ritual. I didn't understand what he meant. Please, Detective, help my father.
Thank you. What has happened? Who are you? Oh, I remember now. I have long felt that the dark evil had started to strengthen in these parts. I managed to discover that Clarkson, the hotel manager, has been trying to bring a dark spirit, the demon, from the world of shadows to this world. That evening, when the evil was almost tangible, I tried to protect the boy and father against the evil will of the demon and his sidekick, Clarkson. Yes, I thought that I could help them with my natural magic. I sent them my raven to help, and through him, I allowed the plants to grow over the entire hotel in order to discourage Clarkson and the demon from their bad intentions. Unfortunately, this was not enough. Then the demon's anger also switched towards me. He found me quickly and threw a curse upon me so that I fell into a deep sleep. My raven did not return, but nevertheless I can hear him calling me from these high rocks outside. I am already too old to go climbing over rocks to look for him. Bring him to me, please. In return, I will help you. When you have my raven, sit him on the perch behind me. You surprised me, Jane, that you managed it. Thank you for saving the raven, my only friend. In return, I will help you. I know a way to free the millers. At the very top of the rock, which no living creature can reach without wings, there is a chest hidden with a red diamond inside that will open the cage holding the captured millers. Also, growing in that same location is an herb that is named Moonlight. Mixing this plant with spider venom produces an anti-spell that will nullify the power of the demon's curse over William's father. If you bring me the necessary ingredients, I shall prepare this magical powder for you. Take this. It will help you to get to that point. So now, I also still need the Moonlight Herb. Jane, take this powder and sprinkle it on whoever has been afflicted by the demon's evil magic. I have used my entire knowledge to prepare it. It will certainly help. When you rescue the father and the son from their imprisonment, send them to me, and I will hide them here. Waiting for you will be the hardest task, however. In one of the ancient books, I found out that to stop the demon, it is necessary to obtain 4 amulets of natural elements. Now you will have to get back to the hotel and find Clarkson's secret room. In there, the manager keeps the instructions concerning how to utilize these amulets. You get into the hotel from the underground passage, which you can identify by the hole in the ceiling with the ladder going through it. Through this hole in the ceiling, you can also reach the back part of the hotel. Clarkson has often made use of this corridor. Fear not, Jane. You have already proved that you are strong, and help may well come from the most unexpected direction. William, what has happened? Where are we? I don't understand anything at all about this. Thank you, Detective. Please at least pick up the token that is lying on the floor of the cage. It might perhaps come in handy for something or other.